What's up, guys? You're watching Isis and Friends. This is Isis and Friends Bible Tutorials. It's probably going to be on Isis and Friends as well. My name is Isis Francis Nix. Hi, how are you? Welcome back to my channel. Please share, subscribe if you like my content. I'm going to teach you how to worship. That may be like, Isis, how can you teach people how to worship? Like, that's supposed to be natural. It is supposed to be natural. And I'm going to show you how I do it naturally. You can do it everywhere. So, with that being said, when I would hear music, even to this day, I go, gosh, I don't know a human God that I could sing that to. I just don't want human. Some songs are like that for me. And I'm going to show you how to worship. And I also teach Bible tutorials, and I teach you how to apply the Word of God on my Isis and Friends Bible tutorials. Today, something very interesting happened to me. This morning, I was sleeping, and all these crows came outside my back window. And I was like, what's going on? And they were just clucking. They were so loud, they could have been barking. You know what I'm saying? There was a ton of them out there. And it was like, cluck, cluck, cluck. And I thought, what could be going on? And they were rowdy. So I started to think, oh my gosh, this time that we're in this season, God, could this be, are these birds trying to warn me? So I get out of my bed and I pray. And I say, okay. So I get back in my bed and I just think about it. Then I realize it's 6 a.m. So I'm like, this can't be possible because these birds, they don't normally do that. So I thought maybe my phone was off in a, not syncing with the time properly. So I turned it off, turned it back on. There's a point to this. After I did that, I was like, oh my goodness. They've been doing that for an hour. It's really 7 o'clock right now. And so I thought, Lord, what could it be? And I'm just praying, I'm praying, I'm praying. And then I got this thought. I said, you know what? Crows come around when there's something dead and possibly something dying. And I thought, Then I started thinking crazy about my neighbor, their backyard, but I let it go because I thought, you know what, these birds are, they could be here for me. And so I said, Lord, please don't give away my things that are mine. And I started thinking about Queen Esther, how she was told to save her people. And God let her know very clearly through Mordecai that if you don't do it, I'm going to have someone else do it. Now, Jesus is the Savior of the world. He's the Savior of the people. But he also has given us each something to do. However, this is what God gave it to me. And I thought, what do I want to do and show people that I really didn't want to do that maybe the Holy Spirit was telling me to do because it was on my mind and in my heart. And it was kind of one of those things where I was like, no, Lord, I don't think that I should do that. And so when I know that I'm actually talking to God, then I say, well, let's back it up. Here we go. I'm just going to give you a mix and show you what to do. Because just in case you were a worshiper, you want to be, because worshiping and praise, okay? Praise steals the avenger. That means that the devil, he gets confused. He stops when you start praising, okay? And worship is a way of giving to the Lord. Also, your praise can be a sacrifice, so you can pour that out to the Lord. And speaking in tongues also is a way to praise and magnify the Lord. That is a tutorial I have, how to speak in tongues. All right, let's get into this tutorial. Thanks for watching. There was a time when I believe.
worship out and as soon as you want to do it. Don't hold back. This is called a wave offering.
You got to understand. Yeah.